EA Sports. It's in the game.
Barcelona got the game underway. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Jeremy Mathieu in central defence. Luis Suarez
goes for goal!
Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Rodriguez, Gareth Bale, Carvajal,
Bale!
Well, that's a good block. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. It's a decent cross. Well, that's the goalkeeper's ball, 10 times out of 10. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Lionel Messi. Modric. Ivan Rakitic. Neymar. That tackle has got it, the ball. Kroos, Modric, on to Ronaldo. This is how they love to play on the break.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
They've licked up well. Chance for the cross.
Neymar,
off target. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Jeremy Mathieu. Modric. Rodriguez. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Luis Suarez! Oh, and Barcelona have got a chance here.
And he's tried his luck, but over the crossbar by a lot.
Carvajal. Got it back again. Rodriguez.
It could be a chance. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, fantastic goal.
Goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. To Ronaldo.
The break is definitely on.
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Suarez.
Space for the shot. And it's a goal.
First time, it gives neither defender nor goalkeeper a prayer when it finishes bottom right.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
Here to 2-0.
Rodriguez.
Now the shot!
Great stop.
Corner for Real Madrid.
The whistle for half time. But they're going to take off a midfield player who's really been almost a second striker, hasn't he? He's put so much into the attacking side of his play, and no wonder he's a bit tired.
Yes, certainly covered the ground, hasn't he? Getting forward, and that's his trademark, but he's also got back to help those defensive midfielders as well.
Modric!
Okay. Well, in the end, he'll want to get this one out of the way, won't he? Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez.
Looking for Busquets. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Could get his cross in now. Piqué. Jérémy Mathieu. Jordi Alba. Well, Barcelona, who normally have a lot of the ball, and are having a lot of the ball here, but it's not winning them this match.
No, and unusually for them, they're not being able to create too many chances, and that's been their undoing so far.
And he could get away here.
Shots up!
And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
Pedro. On towards Messi. Karim Benzema.
Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Pedro.
Luis Suarez. Full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Good
it's a corner, it's always a chance, but not taken like that.
I tell you what, I don't think he'll be on the next corner after that effort.
Gareth Bale. Benzema. Good footwork, sleight of foot, he's clear.
Shoots!
It's a good block.
Real Madrid win a corner.
Sergio Ramos!
That is a high-class header to score here. Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, it's not a coincidence. They've scored plenty of times from these kind of corner-kick situations.
Let's see the replay now. This such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Karim Benzema. Minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. And now Iniesta. Here comes the cross.
We've got his fist to it.
Corner kick coming up. Possibilities for Barcelona.
That's the goal!
Oh, that has to go down as a miss. Two more minutes to play of added time. Lionel Messi. Marcelo. He might be through.
Shot on!
And there it is for Real Madrid.
Goal from Marcelo. He just feels sorry for the keeper, really. The way he's hit that to his right, he's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. There. I need to find a whistle here. Real Madrid.